Hello everyone, my name is Lorraine Consolata. My channel is Dear Conso. And I need to apologize about the last video I uploaded. It didn't have a volume at all. I'm very sorry about that. You guys, you should forgive me. And in today's video, I need to talk about how you can take care of your husband. This is getting sometimes hands out of hands when a woman beats husband. When a woman beats a husband, that it seems that there is no peace, there is lack of respect in that family, in that home. So we also, we women, we know that we have, some of us like nagging from morning to evening. You nag for no just cause. You just, when you saw your husband like this, it's like you have seen a devil. Now you say, what does he want? What does he have come to do? He could have just stayed where he was, my dear sister. My dear mother, that is bad. It is really, really bad. You are making this man to go out and look for someone. This man, you are chasing him, is dressed up, is desperate. When he look for, when he gets a lady who also is desperate outside there, he will come and stay, and all attention and affection will go to this woman. And you will, when you hear that your husband is having an affair outside, you start fighting an innocent woman. You forgot that it's you who made him to go outside. If you could have taken care of your husband, he couldn't run outside of his own home. So, number one, learn to love your husband. Study his weaknesses, his language of body. I know the body has a language, so try to understand his body language, and you love him. And if you love him, there is some things you can change him, and there's some other things you cannot change him. But this means you can change others. So at least if he comes from work, let him enter inside the house, greet him, ask how his day was, ask him if he ate lunch, and after that you'll tell him to go and bath. If you don't have anything to do, you can go and bath together, and also you can help him in the bathroom. Number two, where it lies, where the problem comes, try to respect your man. Respect him. When you when he has done wrong, always just say sorry just say sorry. Respect does not take much. If you respect one another, the home will be with peace. It will be happy home. But when the home lack respect, there is nothing in that home, whereby you will meet a husband sleep alone, a wife alone. There's no talking to each other. There's no asking for some asking one another what you will eat, what do you want me to cook. If the husband will wake up in the morning, he writes a note, put on the table, he rush out and he go and eat in the hotel, or he go and eat on a side chick. Do you want your husband to go and eat outside? No, I think you don't want that. You need a peaceful home. Work on this. Another thing is, do not keep secret from each other. Think once you are married, no secret. Be open. Tell your husband this and this. There is no thing of secrets in dating. In marriage, no secrets. Even if you had your ex, your husband should know your ex that you have broken up with. And lastly, do not change your husband. No matter how he is, don't change anyone. He is a grown up. You cannot change a person. Do what he wants and let him be. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, share, and do not forget to subscribe. Stay safe. See you at my next video, and God bless you. Bye.